Phonak ML14i Dynamic FM. To connect the Phonak ML14i Dynamic FM to the CP910 sound processor, carefully lift open the accessory socket cover with your screwdriver. Hold the sides of the FM device and carefully push it into the accessory socket until it clicks into place. When you connect the Phonak ML14i Dynamic FM, your processor automatically detects it. The Phonak ML14i Dynamic FM will turn on automatically when you plug it into the processor.